हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल नाउन. सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल नाउन. नाउ व्हाट इज अ नाउन? अ नाउन कैन रिफर टू वन और मोर देन वन पर्सन, एनिमल, प्लेस और थिंग. अ नाउन कैन रिफर टू वन और मोर देन वन पर्सन, एनिमल, प्लेस और थिंग. नाउ What is a singular noun? A noun that names one person, animal, place or thing is called a singular noun. A noun that names one person, animal, place or thing is called a singular noun. The word singular means only one. Singular means one. Means one person means only one person. One animal means one animal. Place means one place. Thing means one thing. It's called a singular noun. For example, a boy means one boy. A cat, a house, a flower. I repeat, a boy, a cat, a house, a flower. Now, moving on to plural noun. Before I tell you the definition of plural noun, plural means many. Plural means many. A noun that names more than one person, animal, place or thing is called a plural noun. I repeat, a noun that names more than one person, animal, place or thing is called a plural noun. Here the word plural means many. More than one person, animal, place or thing is called a plural noun. For example, boys, cats, houses, flowers. Note children, we add s to most of the noun to show plural form. We add s to most of the noun to show plural form. What we add? S. For example, boys. What you can see here? S. Cats, houses, flowers, dogs, monkeys. I repeat, boys, cats, houses, flowers, dogs, monkeys. So always remember that singular means only one and plural means many. Thank you, children.